Well, I've been in the graphic design industry for over 20 years, and recently I've joined Adobe to be an evangelist for the Creative Cloud. And this lets me travel the world and talk to my fellow designers about what is new in Creative Cloud and how to use the applications to benefit their workflows. My most creative daytime, I guess that's at night. That's when I think, that's when I create in my head. I take these ideas back in the morning and get back to my computer or to my devices and actually create those. Okay, you know, at first, looking at just the pictures online of this object, I was kind of suspicious. But now that I see it, it actually integrates the two things I need most. It includes the ability to use a pen, the ability to use my fingers, plus it has a full OS, and this gives me the ability to install all of the applications that I use in my creative workflow. And, you know, this thing is light enough so that I can carry it around. And having all of these things as one in the Cintiq Companion makes my work as a creative professional much, much easier. I think in a device like this, the requirements I have is the ability to actually use other devices with it. So I'm very happy to see that it has all the connections that I need. I can connect an extra screen, I can use USB or even the micro SD cards directly on the device. So I can import the images that I create on my photo camera, for example, and work on them directly on the device using Lightroom or Photoshop, and then using the Creative Cloud, I can upload them to the Creative Cloud and find them on my desktop computers when I get back to the office. Right now we're sitting in my garden, and this is really a great place for me to fuel up after the tours and presentations that I make all over the world. When I come back here, it's just so relaxing and inspiring. It's my favorite place on the planet. I think the tasks that I'm going to use the Cintiq Companion for are to create demo material on the go. It is very difficult on an airplane to have a laptop and a tablet to work with, and this has everything in one. So it's far more easy to actually use a tablet like this rather than several elements. Also on stage, why not? Everything inspires me, and I think creativity, inspiration, is the sum of all things seen, heard, and experienced by a creative person. And creativity is really everywhere. You can find it online, especially on networks like Behance, which is now an Adobe network, where I can meet thousands of other designers and gather inspiration. Inspiration can be gathered in places like this, just looking around and feeling and seeing and putting that in a creative work. Traveling for me has basically become my life, and having the ability to use mobile tools such as this one makes my life much easier because I have less stuff to carry around. I see that in the future, devices like this will become more and more popular. We will see more and more people actually create on the go, on a plane, on a train, at a table, in a restaurant, for example. So because creativity is everywhere, I think devices like these are very important for the workflows to come. Well, the Cintiq Companion has everything that I wanted. It has the touch-sensitive screen, it lets me use a stylus, it has a full OS, I can use all of my Creative Cloud applications on it, and I'm already in love with this thing.